is up, everybody? Jimmy is Promo here, and with me right here.
Hey, I'm Brett from Tech with Brett.
Yep, and so we are just doing a little collaboration video. We are both here in beautiful Las Vegas, where we are gonna talk about and see and check out everything at CES here in 2017. So we just got in a little bit ago. We're checking out some places to eat some food. This is a full 360 degree video. That means you can look anywhere and everywhere you want to. So if you want, you can look right over this way. You can see that there's a Shake Shack. I heard this place is amazing.
It's
over
the best.
That way, you also got the MGM Grand. You got some stuff you can check out this way as well. And we're pretty much in front of New York Hotel. So, Brett, tell everybody a little bit more about your channel and exactly what it is meant for.
So on my channel, I'm all about helping you learn tech tips, tricks, and tutorials. So teaching you everything you need to know about the devices that you currently own. So I'd love to have you check it out and leave a comment on what things you would like to see and what you need help with.
Exactly. So this video is and will be uploaded to not only Tech with Brett, but also with Jimmy as Promo, since we are both here together. And we're not gonna get mad at each other for using the same video.
Right.
So CES is coming up. Right below the video in the comments, let us know what you guys are excited to see and hear about from CES. So Brett, what are you kind of excited for? What's some of the rumors? What's some of the things that you've kind of saw and read about online?
Well, from Samsung, they have the new Gear S3, which is pretty awesome. Also, I hear about the great gaming laptop that's coming and a few new other products that Samsung's releasing.
Yeah, so I'm a little excited to kind of see what else is going on. I know Samsung purchased Harman Kardon. Now, some of you guys might be thinking about the audio industry that Harman Kardon has with JBL and everything that they have. But they also have 2/3 of their revenue is done by the auto industry. So there's 30 million vehicles that have Harman Kardon technology that now Samsung actually owns and has. So I'm excited to see if they're gonna incorporate anything with BMW or Toyota or any of the other cars that actually has Harman Kardon, JBL, and everything else involved. So we just wanted to kind of make a video for you guys, let you guys know that, hey, we are here in Vegas for you. We're gonna try to post anything that we can, but everything is gonna be opening up tomorrow. And so that is when we'll have a little bit more for you guys. Is there anything else you'd like to add, Brett?
Thank you so much for watching today. Make sure you guys hit the subscribe button below and also give this a like.
See you guys later.